The M0514 code in your Bobcat means that the pressure in the hydraulic system is extremely low. None of your equipment will work since there is no pressure to operate anything. The obvious culprit of these problems is the so-called charge pump or hydraulic pump. While these pumps usually last quite long on Bobcat equipment, they can fail and cause several typical codes like the M0514 one under some circumstances. The most common reasons for these are bad or old fluid, overheating of the pump, and overloading of your Bobcat equipment. In a lot of cases, Bobcat owners killed these pumps when they continued working after getting other codes and warning lights. Anyway, the M0514 code may mean that the pump is dead in most cases. You may be lucky and have issues with hydraulic system leaks. If this is the leak, you will just need to identify it, replace the leaking unit, like a pipe or a clamp, and make sure there is enough fluid in the system. Or alternatively, if the system hasn't been maintained properly, the absolutely clogged fluid filter may be the culprit and just needs replacement. Anyway, Bobcat hydraulic pumps are pretty expensive, especially if they are bought new. So before you replace it, there is one trick to make sure the problem is in the pump. Take out the hydraulic fluid filter and inspect it carefully. If you see tiny metal particles in it, you may now be sure that the pump is dead. If there are no metal particles in the filter and fluid, you need better inspection of possible leaks. Of course, along with installing the new hydraulic pump, you will also want to change the hydraulic fluid and the filter in the system to avoid damaging the new expensive pump.